And we're back, hopefully without any issues, and hopefully I can actually register some, get some hit detection registered. Maybe, if the siege deities are good to me. To stream some Apex Legends, but it's a bit shit streaming to yourself with no one to talk to, and it is way, way too competitive on that front to try and get any audience on that game. And I love Siege as well, so I'll keep playing Siege and hopefully kind of build some traction. Yeah. What am I doing? What am I doing? Just get restream. It's the easiest way to kind of see all three channels at once. That's what I mean. I go online on Mixer and like already I've got three people watching. I don't know how this works for Mixer, but it's freaking great. Like really. So cool. Dude's still on. He not. Okay, fair enough. Come on, some gold. I'll take purple. Wow, that is a lot of renown. Right. Hopefully that's all the problems I have, and I can kind of get back to streaming properly.
Friendly, last operator standing. Protect the biohazard container at all costs. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Found some video footage that I recorded before I was streaming while I was waiting for the internet to get connected. I was doing some Nvidia Shadow Play stuff. I found my I was waiting for the internet to get connected, but I was still able to play this because I got a 4G connection. Just in case you're wondering why I was still able to play this without internet, and I found some footage of my first ever clutch, and it was with
locate the biohazard container,
which is pretty dope. I'm gonna edit that and upload that.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
I'm just gotta find some decent video editing software. I've got no idea how to do that, so I guess I'll learn very quickly.
Proceed to biohazard container location. Friendly, last operator standing.
Is he AFK? Is he AFK or is this a really stritty strategy?
All friendlies have been eliminated.
See if I can actually wait for this guy. See if I can get that highlight of that freaking hilarious C4. That was, it was pretty funny.
Hello.
Hey, dude. How you going? How you did? Can you hear me? Maybe not. Maybe not. Hmm. this loads.
Yeah. You were here for the outbreak?
Yeah. It up a little.
To protect the hostage, secure the room. The hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
Okay, my connection looks normal now. Fantastic. No, wait.
Evil Eye, so very ready.
Can any of you guys see me? Hey, can you guys hear me?
No.
Okay. Damn. You're missing out on my beautiful voice.
So, Buck, back out here and work off it.
Scared the shit out of me, Doc.
Buck is lit.
Was he downstairs?
Yeah.
Reloading on ammo!
Just gonna fall back. Let him come to me. Like, I'm in no rush. He's just gone dance. They're under objective downstairs, fuck. And I saw the other dude with him as well. was either Glaz or Fuse.
One friendly operator remaining.
I injured Buck.
Sounds like he's to the east.
15 seconds. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds to go.
Nice.
Time limit reached. To find the hostage.
Second floor.
Find and secure the hostage.
Clash and drum room, and Echo was nearby.
Okay, thanks.
RED active. If it hunts on batteries, I'll see it.
You will hear it there.
I reckon someone's downstairs. In the bedrooms.
Flash lit by the drum.
Well, mute is downstairs. Bedrooms.
Mute's down. Behind
down
the bar, Echo.
One op four
and
remaining.
Dock as well. South wall. Thank
all you. Friendlies have been eliminated.
Thanks, Battlefield. I really appreciate that. I'm doing good, dude. Yourself? Cheers, Synchro. It's good, dude. It's good. You got much on today?
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Time for some serious protection.
They're coming in south kitchen, first floor. Definitely hear Monty down here, or Blitz.
Four remaining.
I think he's east downstairs. I just saw a drone come. Somebody like lurking around there, and it's hard to tell whether they're on the first or the second floor sometimes. You seen the trailer for the new map, Battlefield? Looks pretty dope. Very excited for it. Very excited for some Australian representation. Even if the world does think that Australia is some post-apocalyptic Mad Max wasteland, I'm all for that.
Need to locate the hostage.
Thank you. okay, yeah, yeah. I was just saying, the have you seen the new trailer?
I'll get the termit out.
5 seconds.
I've got a band on the external walls.
Hostage located.
This is why you don't pick random operators. That's why you don't pick random operators for hostage. Yeah, yeah, for siege. The
I took all the
Australian map.
I took all the bandy off. So much you can open now. So you might go and open.
Check it out, it looks so mad. Oof. It's a bit dodgy shooting.
Hostage acquired. Move out. One op hostage has been dropped. Secure the hostage. One friendly operator remaining.
Type a shilling message and I've run out of characters. Too much. Yeah, looks really good. It's like a service station slash diner slash like backpackers in the middle of the outback. And the leak images of the new operators look like they're from Mad Max, which everyone seems to think Australia is some desolate, apocalyptic wastelands. But I think that's really cool. I'm all for pushing that. Yeah, I know. It was
hostage secured. Initiate extraction.
My tactical awareness is very low.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
They should have Israel in on the operators for this game. Where are the new operators from? That, Nomad. I think I heard Israel was going to be next. I heard it was rumored Australia or Israel. Where's Nomad from? Morocco. Okay, yeah. Are they both Moroccan? Yeah, okay. Yeah. I did hear rumors of Israeli operators coming out. Maybe that's for the operation after Outback. I'm just hell pumped because like every time they kind of like rumored new operators, I'm always like Australia, 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 Australia. I don't know how they keep releasing new operators. They've said they want to get up to 100 without like really breaking the game mechanics as well. go random again. Good to mix it up. Force me to play some people I wouldn't play. As long as I don't get Clash.
Hupco.
Yo. Yeah. Yeah.
I was just checking it.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Are you really that mate?
Look. Are we really here? Where is here?
Up question.
Op 4 drone has found a biohazard container.
I'm bad and I feel bad.
I'm gonna do the traps.
10 seconds.
Turn enough around to unlock more operators, so I might just get the impossible. Dude, I've actually done the exact same thing. I've bought every single one.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Yeah, I've done that for every single season pass.
My trump card.
You kind of do it once.
I did a trap.
If you play it enough, you can probably just buy it for 1 year, and then if you just save up all your renown for the entire year, you'd be able to just get the next lot for the following year if you don't give a shit about, you know, buying cosmetic stuff. But I play this game so much, I don't know.
Got the thing, got the...
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Friendly, last operator standing. Prevent further access to the
biohazard.
Mission failed.
I could hear him as well.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
I could hear him as well back there. Yeah, but sorry, as I was saying, you could just really buy, you could buy the season pass once, I think, and if you played it enough across the season, it's very easy to save up the amount of renown for the next season's operators.
By the way,
I got
Twitch and stuff.
Oh, nice, well done. I did that, and then I stupidly bought the next year's season pass.
Can't wait to be level 20 again.
Without even realizing I had enough renown to buy all the operators, so it was a bit stupid.
Locate the biohazard
container. So I just bought the 50 alpha pack things, which was a massive waste of renown, because I ended up with a whole bunch of shit that I didn't care about or want.
Upstairs.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
How did I get away with that?
Ten seconds to insertion.
But if you're happy to wait for the operators as well, I'm pretty sure you can get like the season pass towards the end of the season much cheaper. And they do like, Ubisoft does like 20% off sales and stuff like that, so you can kind of save a bit of money if you're not too fast. I need to watch that back because I'm pretty sure there's a big look of confusion on my face as I just ran into him.
He's one shot over there. In this room over there where I pinged.
Metal detector checkpoint. May have rotated around back to objective. Mav, can you blow a hole on the other side of that? Yeah, behind him on the objective, you could probably blow a hole in him and... blow a hole in him. No.
One friendly operator remaining.
Where was he? Curious to see this kill cam. Ah. See, when Glass had him pinned down, I reckon he should have ran around and done the blowtorch behind him there. Like, particularly after he droned on him as well. Anyway.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone located the biohazard. Operator standing.
How did I not hit them?
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Hit everywhere around her, but not actually her.
She failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Yeah, that's fine. Can as long you, as his microphone's not too loud or anything, yeah.
Can you stop the to find a match because my friend.
Yeah, that's cool. Just as long as his like not microphone's too loud or anything, right? Oh, I can just mute it anyway. Yeah, invite him. Yeah, okay. Yeah, all good. Joining in.
It's loading.
Okay.
I'm in a Discord with him.
Okay, yeah.
But he said if you wanna go for a game, you can just load up. He'll join after this game.
Okay. Thank you.
Are you also streaming on YouTube?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I prefer YouTube than Twitch actually, because I'm better in the YouTube. Oh. I'll subscribe.
Thanks, dude.
What is it? Opco?
It's the same as my Twitch, yeah. Opco X one.
Okay.
I.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Not on me.
Time to armor up.
After my Java!
More fortified! Ambush set! Stay clear!
Device prime. Keep an eye on board.
Can't fight it on YouTube. I tried, but it's not
Yeah, second left. Down to 5 seconds. Hostage was not located.
No, we don't have any mirror.
Because I did not realize that this was a particular objective. Coming in through the tunnel. And they've got a blitz. He's trying to humiliate me, isn't he?
I'll do the back.
Op 4, last operator standing.
On me, the last one.
Well. No, never mind. Nothing. Garage at all?
Op 4 eliminated.
Almost freaking got Legion as well.
What's the title of your live?
I cannot spell channel right now. I linked it in the Twitch chat. Thanks, dude. Appreciate it.
Oh, but that's on Mixer. You're not on YouTube, right?
I linked all three.
Yeah, I saw that. Okay, unsubscribe. You have five now.
Hey. Staff room. First floor.
10 seconds before insertion. Hostage located.
I just sent you a message, unit.
Yeah.
Hostage found.
Thank you.
last stop standing.
He's behind counter on the ping.
One shot.
Was he still behind counter or did he go down? These valve cameras. I have been spotted here, but not here. I can't see the camera anyway.
Echoes. X camera.
Ah, there it was. Got it. Spotted again. What the fuck?
Left side.
Get out. Oh, frickin'. I thought I had the things that blow holes in. Clearly doesn't work on that.
Yeah, have you seen that?
Oh, he's by couch.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Thought he was behind the kitchen counter area. I'm gonna go random again.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the room.
It's like the only operator that I've got no idea how to blaze smoke. I really struggle with these guns. It's like, you know, it's the recoil or they feel really underpowered. Yeah.
Reinforcing the wall!
Deb, can I open that up?
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds and counting. Hostage was not located. Be advised, officer has visual on the hostage.
The door!
4, last operator standing.
Lay the nest.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Did my smoke not go off? Where'd he go? He's offline. Okay, yeah, all good. I don't know what happened there with the smoke's thing not going off. I'm not sure if it's delayed. Or if they shot it, or... I don't know, I don't play smoke enough to know really what happened there, but... Anyway... Waiting on this dude, and this game takes so long to boot up sometimes. You just sit like on that logging in screen for like a good minute or two. Hey, man.
Hey, Prince coming.
Okay.
I bought him a rainbow. Be nice.
Oh, you're a good friend.
Of course.
Which version did you get him?
Accidentally, I got him the worst one because it was the same price.
Oh, the starter?
Like, yeah, accidentally,
Brutal. That's alright, still. Free game, let him grind it out.
Yeah, he said it doesn't matter. He'll play on it.
Yeah, for sure. Absolutely, you don't turn down free games, especially one as good as this one. Should also stream to another service as well. I hadn't even heard of Mixer when I started this, and I just did it because it was like the first suggestion on Restream. Man, been impressed with how many people.
He's hey, cool snake.
How you going? Cheers for the follow, dude. Really appreciate it. How's your day going? I actually was distracted. I didn't hear a word you said, but I'm just agreeing with you. Gotten random operators. Frustrating thing with Rainbow Six is I cannot copy and paste into the chat, which is great because otherwise it would just get spammed with shit. That seems reasonable.
Secure the bombs. Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
And I can't spell acknowledged.
Someone chuck an impact on ping.
I can, yeah. Am I?
Thank you. Am I at the top of top stairs?
Spiral stairs?
Yep, very top, outside.
Oh, okay, yeah, cool. Thanks.
They're above you, they can see you from the little grid grill above you.
Okay, you mean that?
Yeah, just be careful. Thermite's coming in, main door.
Alright, got the Laz on ping.
He went up the stairs, Clash. I should be up there.
Yeah.
The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed.
On A.
Okay.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Whereabouts?
Diffuser located. He's
in the smoke.
Disable it.
On the floor. You see him, you see his leak. Oh, my bad.
Oh my god, that was shotgun.
Unlucky, man.
That was bad. That was real bad. So let's do this. So much.
drone to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. The diffuser is now secured. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Oops, didn't see that camera. I'll stay there for the round. I'm not going to get shot in the face looking through here. A little bit, it seems. Where was he?
This window's open, by the way. Yeah, I think there's one piano.
Line right below you, right below you.
What? Echo's camping at the top with
he's got the hatch open.
Smoke. Smoke and Echo are on the top, like upstairs.
Oh, one's garage.
Down to one friendly.
Do not dead.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Yeah, I'm not doing random operators anymore. Just get my ass kicked. Not fun.
secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Take some trauma, please.
Has located a bomb. Be ready for assault. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds and counting. Bomb located by Op 4.
Swapping mags!
Anyone's got a impact, could they open that wall up? Or a shotgun?
They've broken this window over here. What a rough game.
Thanks, GoTo. Really appreciate it. Thank you. If anyone's got any good video editing software, I'd really appreciate the recommendation, because I've got no idea what to do. I've got some videos saved on my computer, which I want to load up onto Twitch, YouTube, and Mixer, and just kind of see how they go.
Protect the bomb.
I'll be your daddy, Puffer.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Located by Op 4. Inside the room already?
Op 4, last operator standing. Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
My spelling is so fucking bad.
We need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. Your drone has found a bomb. Insertion in 5 seconds. perimeter is now secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
It's not the objective room. Looks like it's down. Pretty sure it's right going around. In Hawaii, one thing. Two of them. To the left of Pink, or in front of Pink.
Behind Ash. Ash behind. It's Kev.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
I'm gonna plant.
The diffuser is online and active. One op 4 remaining. One friendly operator remaining.
Wait, was my thing not deployed? Oh fuck, I forgot her thing rocks it. That was stupid. Fail. I thought I had that. Yeah, I did not realize that when Ella throws her concussion thing, it like goes up. Alright, I think this will be my last match, and then I'm gonna have a break. I may come back on this afternoon, I don't know. Definitely doing tomorrow morning. But may come back on this afternoon, see how I go, getting some tasks done.
Secure the bombs.
Setting trauma pack here.
accordingly. 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Breaking that window.
Sophia's on stairs.
Don't know this map well enough to know where the stairs are. Which direction are the stairs?
Just hopping it. She was there.
Okay, all right. Cheers.
Someone was upstairs.
Sounded like it was northeast.
Loading that.
Drone northeast.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Got Sophia.
Op
nice.
4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Completely screwing my hands up when I'm an old man, but
drone to locate a bomb.
Same room we were in. Holy shit. Person playing Twitch. Actually doing Twitch stuff. That's incredible.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. The diffuser has been recovered. A bomb must be located and defused.
I think it's the northeast corner of the map.
Located a bomb.
Wrong way. suppose he can beat me here, isn't it? Yeah.
Device is going dark. Loading
max!
Reloading!
How the cab's on me. Oh, never mind.
The future is active, protected at all costs.
Damn. Cab's at half health if she's not already dead.
Four remaining.
Got Ella.
Op 4 eliminated.
What
friendly
up?
Mission successful.
Okay, I reckon that'll do me for now. Yeah, so if you're still watching and you haven't, you can subscribe on Mixer, Twitch, or YouTube. Really appreciate it. Or subscribe, follow. Not actually asking for money. Yeah, really appreciate that. And I may be back on a little bit later today. Otherwise, definitely tomorrow in the morning. Thanks. Bye.